How are all you low-carb and carnivore people doing with alcohol during this crisis? Hey there, NJRoute22.com here with another low-carb keto carnivore chat. And today, it's sort of a revisit to the whole alcohol and low-carb. In a previous vlog, 6 months ago, I mentioned that we were experimenting. I waited a long time before I made that video, and I determined that alcohol for me at that time wasn't really much of a factor in terms of gaining weight or having trouble losing weight. And I did a 12-month experiment, a pretty decent time frame where I abstained from alcohol for long periods of time, and I didn't really get down to that perfect level I wanted to, a little bit higher than when I drank sporadically, four times a week, three times a week. For the past 6 months, we've been consuming alcohol, not staggeringly drunk, but we've been drinking for the last 180 days. I think I've only taken maybe 3 or 4 days off from drinking. And that, right now it's September here. Normally I'm at my lowest weight of the year at this time because it was a whole summer full of hard back-breaking work, doing yard work. And I'm about maybe 10 pounds higher than last year at the same time. And I think it's because of the massive amounts of drinking I've been doing since the crisis began. Now that's my third little data point there. So you got moderate alcohol, I was at my lowest weight. Abstaining didn't really make a difference, maybe a couple pounds higher, but drinking all the time is probably not good for getting those last few pounds off your body. Even with a very, very good, we have a really hardcore good carnivore diet. We don't eat any junk. Just meat and other good things like eggs and so on. And no carbs, no sugar. So it has to be the alcohol. So we're gonna have to go back to a more moderate pace. What do you think? Have you been pounding down the drinks too much during the crisis, or are you doing good with your diets? Let us know. Like the video, hit the buttons and all these other things I have on the screen, the bells. Please get me to 1,000 subscribers like in the next 10 years, please. Have a good day.